Look what show is pulling into Nick Jr. for the first time.
Shining Time Station, Stacy Jones speaking.
Once the whistle blows, the stories begin. With Thomas the Tank Engine, Jane, Sir Topham Hatt, all their friends, and the gang back at the station. All aboard for a ride with Thomas on Shining Time Station, weekdays at 11, 10 Central, on Nick Jr.
Just for me!
Nick Jr. presents Maura Wilson from the new movie Thomas and the Magic Railroad.
Hi! You know, Thomas is a really useful engine, and wheel trains are really useful too. Let's go check some out! There are lots of different kinds of trains. Steam engines, like Thomas, bring coal or wood to make steam, and steam makes them go. Wow, talk about letting off steam.
All that steam has gone to your funnel.
Diesel electric trains, like this one, pull freight trains that carry all kinds of things, like logs, cars, even animals. Passenger trains carry people and baggage. Some even have sleeping and dining cars. Trains that travel underground are called subways, and this train up in the air is called a monorail. Imagine looking down on a giraffe.
I'll save a seat for you.
Well, there's lots more to see, but...
All aboard!
I've got a train to catch. I hope you will come and see us in the new movie, Thomas and the Magic Railroad. See ya.
Nick Jr. is just for me.
Nick Jr. presents Maura Wilson from the new movie, Thomas and the Magic Railroad.
You're right on time.
Who else were you expecting?
Wheel trains don't talk like Thomas.
More than Henry.
But they sure can make lots of noise. Let's take a look and listen to all the different sounds you'd hear on a real railroad. These are steam engines, like Thomas. They make sounds unlike any other train. When electric trains came along, a whole different sound was created. When a train comes to a crossing gate, you'll hear the whistle blow like this. Two long, one short, and one long. If you're near a train track and you hear that sound, it's time to obey the most important rule of train safety. Stop, look, and listen. Thomas and all of his friends make lots of different noises in the new movie, Thomas and the Magic Railroad. I hope you'll come and see us. Oh, that's my train. See ya.
Nick Jr. is just for me.
Nick Jr. and the new movie, Thomas and the Magic Railroad, announced the arrival of a sweepstakes that...
Just for me.
Imagine turning your home into a train station with railroad signs and blinking lights, where you can be the conductor or the engineer.
All aboard!
Now imagine inviting all of your friends to play with you as a very friendly train pulls up with a movie star on board.
Ooh!
For your chance to win, have a grown-up send a postcard with your name, age, address, and telephone number to Nick Jr.'s Thomas and the Magic Railroad Sweepstakes, P.O. Box 4801, Orlando, Florida 32802, or visit nickjr.com. You could win a train theme party in your own home for you and lots of your friends and two very special guests. Maura Wilson, the star of the new movie Thomas and the Magic Railroad, and the leading train himself, Thomas the Tank Engine. 50 first prize winners will win a Thomas Tank Engine train set. Thomas and the Magic Railroad Sweepstakes, brought to you by Nick Jr.
Just for me.